In the stricken land of Ire, a terrible darkness stirs. The second advent of the Great Corruptors has begun. The five factions have fallen, and a new order of dreadful acolytes reign. A perilous path lies before you, Shriver. One of desolation, of suffering, of bloodshed. Adhere to your sacred duty once more. Slay the acolytes, the Lords of Ire, and rend their flesh for all our sake.